China's military drills after exercising a show of force around Taiwan. Let's have a look.
In recent weeks, we have expressed our deep concern about unsafe, unprofessional and unacceptable incidents involving the PLA Navy. We have seen large-scale Chinese military operations in the Taiwan Strait becoming a routine event. The risk of an accident and potential escalation is growing.
David, look, this is becoming riskier. We've seen several incidents now where there has been Chinese aggression towards members of Australia's defence personnel. What do you think the government needs to do?
Well, while we concur with the statements that the Foreign Minister's making, I think it's important that those statements are made very forcefully directly to the leaders. And the Prime Minister himself needs to step up and to make that call with the President of China. We've seen submariners, we've seen some of our pilots put at risk in international waters to the extent they shouldn't. And that's where strong leadership's required in drawing a line in the sand, in making it very clear that that's not acceptable. While we want to turn the page with our relationship with China, that comes with mutual respect, but that's also about respecting the law of the international of the sea and international air, and making sure that our servicemen and women are protected, as are there, and that there aren't any provocations that are undertaken by their side. And that needs to be clearly enunciated to the President. And the Prime Minister, while being asked in Parliament, hasn't been able to articulate that, whether he's made that call to President Xi. Yeah. And if he hasn't, why hasn't he? These Australian servicemen and women are prepared to put themselves on the line for us. The Prime Minister should stand with them.
Yeah. Absolutely. All right, David Littleproud, thank you very much for joining me this evening.